Okay, I'm finna use the air fryer with my Delta Pro Ultra. This will be the first time I try using it. So, let's see. So I'm gonna give this air fryer a shot. Let's see how the Delta Pro Ultra handles that. Okay, it looks like it's taking 1,224 watts, and it takes 24 minutes to cook. It says 1 hour and 52 minutes. So let's see. Halfway point. Okay, halfway point on the food, and it looks like it's at 35% now. So it was started off at 41. Looks like we done used 6%. Let's see how we go.